blind from birth, the only one who saw his worth, didn't pass him by. He heard his cry. He rubbed his eyes with a handful of clay, then he said, go and wash in the pool today.
Yeah.